If somebody wants it, free coat, just for you. For your birthday. Already a very early Christmas present, okay? So, what's this? Sorry, this is mine. I keep that one mine. Look at this. What did I have ordered? I have ordered myself a new keyboard. And now I'm going to unpack the keyboard. Because everybody's doing unboxings and stuff. So let's do my very first unboxing with this amazing Brahma Pro keyboard. Okay, the sticker is still on here, as you can see. Not anymore now. So that means it's fresh. Fresh product. I like fresh products. Alright, here we go. It's a little bit ugly because I have to do everything with one hand. So there's a box with the whole product things on it, what it does and what it is, and in different languages. Really nice box. The box was really hasn't been damaged or whatever, so they really did a good job on the product by packing. I always look for that, man, for packings and stuff. How they pack products, and this company is really careful packaging their product. So let's open up the box. That's a really sturdy keyboard, what I feel already. It's a heavy keyboard. Sorry, I'm still doing it with one hand. I know it's fucking bullshit. You should not do this with one hand. Nice, look at this. So we have the keyboard over here. Let's unpack the keyboard a little bit more so I can show you guys the keyboard that I bought. Here is the full. Nice click to it as well, man. I like the click already. It's really, this is going to be a really nice keyboard for me. So this is the whole keyboard. You also have the keyboard without the numlock keys, but I don't know, man. I do like my numlock keys. There is also some additional extra keys from G5 to G10. Can record it. And then when I press the button, it probably do something that I have activated. It's really a heavy keyboard as well. Let's see the backside of the keyboard. Oh, nice. This is with this is rubber, man. So if I have the keyboard down like this, normally it's like just plastic, but they add a little bit rubber to the keyboard as well. So for the backside, it's clean, very clean keyboard. Okay, now let's go ahead and pack the keyboard even more. So you see, the keyboard is now on a slope. If I'm sitting straight, this is straight for me. The keyboard is on a slope and it's not falling down. You see here, magnet. And also on this side too, a magnet. Really nice. And here I have my my additional stuff that I can actually add to the keyboard. Just like this. And then I can set this up. There is a little sticker. Red Dragon sticker. And there's also key tools for picking out the keys and add a different style of keys, because those keys you can just unwrap the key. I might can show you. Just one second, I have to unpack this little bag with my teeth. Really nice keyboard already, and I like the idea of the keyboard. So what you do is you can basically what you can do is you do this. Pin the keyboard. This is a little bit difficult. I thought it would maybe go a little bit easier on. But yeah, because I'm doing it one hand, it's very difficult for me right now. But you can actually take out the key with this tool. You see, it has little clamps on both sides, so you can actually lift the key out, and then you can add different colors. You have red color, blue color, I think white color, there was a green color and the brown color, and I'm not sure, but this keyboard has, I think, the red key or the brown key on it attached. I really like the keyboard. Okay, I'll be right back. Let's install the keyboard to my PC. So here is my new... Wait, what the fuck? What is this? What happened? Oh, wait. I wanted to show you my old keyboard. This was my old keyboard. It's a little bit rusty and stuff. And the difference between the keyboards is like... Wait, I have to line up a little bit more. Like this is my old keyboard, this is non-mechanical keyboard, and here is my new keyboard, this mechanical. They do look the same. This one had a little bit of his own wrist stuff thingy, but it was different. So now we're going to cut this away, my new keyboard. Let's see, plug my... So here is my new keyboard. I like it. They also gave me this, some extra additional keys, the pressers, to touch and see what the difference is. So this one comes with the blue, red, brown, and the black extra additionals. And you can see here exactly what I was trying to explain. Let's see if there is anything else inside the box. No, nothing else in the box. So if you want to switch replacement, you can choose between these ones. You can order them, I think, on the website, or you can order them for your whole keyboard, not only for just two keys, but for everything. I really like the click. You hear the click? It's not really too loud. It's really nice to press the keys. In comparison with my old keyboard, It's a little slightly different. I like electric keyboard. So I haven't seen I haven't done anything with the keyboard yet. I need to go to the website online. Let's go to the website of Red Dragon. Red, oh shit. Dragon.com. I have to wait. Do you have an issue with internet right now? We do have internet connection, but let's just do it like this. Red Dragon, the official Red Dragon site. We go to Red Dragon Zone. It's not reddragon.com. Then you go to the keyboard, and then you're going to look which keyboard you have. So I think this is my keyboard over here, the K586 Pro Brahma mechanical keyboard. Let's double check it on the box, because we need to check it out on the box as well, man. That I do have the here it says, the Brahma Pro mechanical keyboard. It doesn't say the model right now. Oh, here it says model K586 RGB Pro. So the K586 Brahma Pro, there we have it. And then we click on the website, on the stuff, and then we can... Oh wait, I have to go to the download, and now we have to find the K586. Let's go. Wait 1 second. This going to take... because I have one hand with my camera and one hand fucking... I will be back soon. Okay, here we found it. The K586. Sorry for the backlight a little bit, because it's really bright behind me. So if you want to download the update for this stuff, you can download the user manual. If you just you see what I did, we go to website, pages, download. You can download the key stuff for this. So now we're going to download the software. We're going to quickly install software right here in the bottom. It's already finished. We open it. We're going to check it out, what it's what it does. And then we have the mechanical keyboard. We press OK. Yes, we install. It says welcome to install Shield for your RGB Pro mechanical keyboard. And you click next. It says you want to install. Now I'm going to check. I'm really right back because I think I have my drivers not on that stuff installed. I have it in a different folder. So I have to check my folder first. I'll be right back. So we're back again. We click next because I found the folder where I'm installing my stuff in. It's over here. Like I have a Red Dragon, also gaming mouse, a whole pad. It's not really. It's already a little bit old and such. I do smoke sometimes, and then you know, it get dirty. But it's still good. The mouse is still nice. It's also a good mouse. You have weights in the mouse too. But now for we're going to back to the keyboard, because I'm not doing a video on the mouse, but I want to show you that I have full setup of the Red Dragon. I really like this product. So now it's finished. Now we're running the program update. Do not close your computer. My hardware, they say it's being updated. So now the now this whole shit going to find what it needs. The update is successfully. You hear the RGB. It does do a lightning stuff. Really nice lightning, by the way. It's so light, I cannot make it darker. So sorry for that. Now we close everything up, and then it's usable. I'm already having my game opened. Oh, I had the game open, but not anymore. But now. Yes, we're going to the web page, and then we're going to see if what the Red Dragon, the mechanical keyboard, did. So we have the Pro keyboard. You see, now we have a full edition on the keyboard. We have three different profiles. We can use macros on the settings and the keys and stuff. We can apply some stuff to the keyboard if you want to. Change the profile, make a profile for maybe your girlfriend, for your parent, or maybe your child or stuff. If you use your keyboard, you can add additional stuff. And now we can also do lightnings and etc. We can change it in the way that we want. That is really nice. We also can set the brightness of the keyboard by scrolling up and down. You see, we make a little disco right now. Woohoo! Nice. We also can set everything to one color. For example, everything to red color or everything to green color. And if you do other, we can make even make a really crazy, let's say a really dark red color. You don't see it a little bit or slight, but it's colorful. We make the keyboard colorful, and then we do the light normally on. You can see also coastal, so only a couple keys that you normally use, or accumulate keys, so it makes a little dance on the keyboard. You can see over here right now, it does something. Yeah, and that's what we're doing right now. So, yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the unboxing of this keyboard. I did do maybe a little bit long on the keyboard, but this keyboard is really nice. I do recommend to buy this keyboard from their original website, because in other countries they might be a little bit more expensive than on their own website. You only like pay for $100, that is in euros, a little bit less. But if you buy this keyboard in your country, you might not can find it, because their company is in the United States. So I recommend to buy this keyboard on their website with the credit card and stuff. You do have extras with the credit card. I didn't do it, and I paid a little bit too much for this keyboard, in my opinion. But I do like the keyboard, and I also understand why the keyboard is so expensive, because it's a sturdy, heavy keyboard. You can slap somebody on the back of the head with the keyboard without breaking it. I think it feels like that, right? It feels really heavy. It's a heavy keyboard. It's almost as heavy as my tool, hammer. Yes. So thank you very much. I hope you like this, and maybe you're going to buy also Red Dragon. I really recommend to, as a gaming guy, you have to use at least